Can you tell me why Java is better than PHP? PHP dominates the web server hosting niche.
Java is better for real-time applications. And you can use it for embedded applications.
You cannot use Java for low-level computing.
You cannot control sound cards and video drivers with PHP very well either. You can't use PHP to make an embedded hardware platform, which is why Java is mainstream.
Java is considered a mainstream language only because it has been around so long.
Java is recommended whether you want to be a hacker or an engineer.
Why do you think Java is so versatile?
Java has more and superior interfaces to a lot of other applications. It even works well with code written in other applications because so many niche languages are designed to use the Java virtual machine.
A lot of apps are moving off the desktop and into the cloud. Web apps are going to get hosted on servers using PHP.
Java is better for distributed computing and concurrent applications.
Also known as the cloud. Running on PHP servers.
Java is almost tailor-made for mobile applications on your phone. You won't find anything equivalent in PHP.
You said Java was good for desktop applications.
Java is better for desktop applications, but you can use it for web apps too. Java is better for large projects than PHP, but it is regularly used to make mobile apps as well.
Why do you like Java so much?
Java has more reusable code, code libraries and distribution systems. I save time by reusing code written by others and working with commercial tools to fix any bugs I create.
You cannot do everything in Java.
I can run Java web apps off the server whether it uses PHP or BDS, while I can't build anything but prototype apps on PHP and those won't work well with others. Java's ability to do almost anything is why it is so popular.